last night, my little girl Kaya, we were watching something on television. And then we were watching a documentary. It was an IMAX documentary. But she looks at me. She's 7 years old. And she said, "Daddy, you know how you told me if I get a scholarship someday you'll buy me a car?" I said, "Yeah." She goes, "I would like that car to be an electric car." And it's funny because I haven't watched any electric car documentaries with her.
She wasn't watching that with you.
No, she wasn't. And I said, "Well, why is that?" And she goes, "Because I don't want a car that will make pollution." She's very worried about pollution. She told me a couple weeks ago that she wants to invent an airplane that doesn't make pollution. And I said, "Well, sweetie, your daddy's an aerospace engineer, and this is a problem I have considered, and it's really, you've probably picked the hardest problem to, I mean, if you want to pick one sector of the economy that I have a hard time seeing ever being decarbonized, it's aircraft travel. The best I can hope for is that we will make carbon neutral fuels using something like Lifter that will then fuel aircraft, but I can't fathom how you can build an aircraft with something other than hydrocarbon fuel. It just, you need that energy density.